Another one on.
A bluegill, and about a 6-pound bass. As soon as I caught it, jumped and almost just about swallowed it. And now I got him on. He's going freaking crazy.
Oh! Pull him up and see if we can see the bass. Pull him up. Pull him all the way up. Come on, pull him. Pull him all the way up. He's stuck in. You got him now. Oh, he's stuck in his mouth now. You got him.
Crap. This is strong. Oh my god. Now this will be a good one to show with Jeremy.
Too bad my lens is fogged up.
If it wasn't raining, I'd like to use my phone. This is hilarious. You saw this thing on me. That thing's tight.
Keep your rod up. Not that high, just up. Don't point it down. Oh!
Oh!
Oh,
good. The bluegill came on.
Dude, that is a big fish. Dude, he wants a meal.
He does. Oh, remember that one time we saw that bass with the, like, a 6-pound bass with a 3-pound bass?
Dude, pull the bluegill up so we can see.
Bite marks? Yeah.
This is what was
it's
in
bloody.
In the whole bass's mouth. He's still.